예.
오케이. Hello guys and welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today as usual, I'm going to react to NMIXX's new album, Faye 304, Break. The pre-releases were quite good, not my cup of tea but enjoyable, so I'm looking forward to this album. Also, the pre-releases won't be in this video, I will only react to the new songs. With that being said, let's start. I appreciate how it delves even deeper into funk rhythms than in previous releases. The vocals, in particular, were outstanding, they sounded truly amazing. Vocally, it's my favorite song, their performance is exceptional. However, when it comes to the song itself, I'm not a big fan, especially as my excitement dropped during the chorus. It's a decent track, but compared to the pre-releases, it feels a bit weaker. I did enjoy the switch during the bridge, which is the highlight of the song for me. The music video was well executed, adding to the overall experience, so I would rate it 8/10. This track maintains a hip-hop influence, accompanied by an 808, creating a distinct vibe. The bridge stands out as particularly appealing. The chorus is impressive, and I can imagine their live performance of this song being dynamic. The vocals were spot on, contributing to the catchiness of the track. I foresee myself revisiting it, earning it a rating of 8.2/10. Here we have a pop song infused with a Jersey club bounce. Once again, the vocals are incredibly impressive, and the layering is executed with finesse. It carries a summer and beachy vibe that made me long for the warmer season, especially considering the current snowy and cold weather here. This is the kind of song I can envision playing in the car with the windows open during the summer. It has a laid-back and catchy feel that I enjoyed, earning it a rating of 8.3/10. Here comes a pop anthem. I'm captivated by the strength of the track and the impactful vocals. Perhaps I rushed through my previous comments because I equally adore this one. It exudes a sweet and cute musical vibe, making me envision it as an empowering song in a Disney animation or movie. It's charming and catchy, and I'll certainly be giving it another listen, earning it a rating of 8.3/10. It offers a wonderfully smooth R&B experience. This could be my preferred track thus far. I appreciate its simplicity and smoothness, coupled with its catchy elements. Additionally, the conveyed message adds to its appeal, making it the best one in my opinion, deserving an 8.3/10. This album stands out as excellent, I believe it's my favorite among their B-sides. While the title track didn't quite resonate with me, I acknowledge its well-crafted production and impressive vocals. I plan to revisit the album occasionally, but it won't be a constant in my rotation. It's their best effort so far, but there's still room for improvement. Overall, I would rate it 8.2/10. Like I said, they are on the right path. Their releases in terms of B-sides are getting better and better, can't wait to see what's next. This is it for today's video, I hope you all enjoyed it. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you liked the video, also tell me your thoughts about this comeback in the comments. I will see you in the next video, much love. So again.